medicine. And I'll tell you, I saw it again when I started pushing in 85 the Human Genome Project. Again, the senior people were fanatically against it. And the essence of the argument was, big science can never be good science. It's going to take money away from what we do, which is little science. And hence, and people were unable to hear the utterly compelling arguments that existed. And I realized it's always true. We hear, we filter and hear what we want to hear, no matter what the argument is. And you know, one of the paradoxes I've really struggled with in my academic life is, how do you convince people, if you're ahead of the curve, that what you're doing is legitimate and meaningful and important?